Right now is the first time I've been truly excited about where Max is going in probably 10 years or more.
Max gives us answers in a very efficient way and is able to really deliver everything that we need, and we're continuing to build.